Let's see. Terrible.
Do you need some water?
No.
Do you need anything?
No. Wait, how about some candy?
I'm not sure. Do you remember what happened last time?
I'll be fine. Oh no! Doctor! Doctor!
I am so bored.
Well, you know, life could be worse, you two. You're not dead, you know? Yet.
Well, that's really helpful.
Oh, you know, I'm gonna tell you two something. When I was younger, I went to the hospital once and, you know, my parents, they left me. But you two got your parents, right?
You're the worst psychiatrist ever.
Yeah.
Well, I tried, but you know, things could be worse. I mean, life handed you guys lemons and you made orange juice.
Oh my god.
Code blue, room one.
Go clean up in room three, please.
What?
Clean up in room three.
How come every time there's a mess you send me?
Because you're the janitor.
You make a good point.
Code blue! Code blue!
I'm so sorry. We did all we could, but your brother has passed away.
Why?
What? I never said that was fun.
I meant like the dancing and singing, like different than our usual boring day here.
That's interesting. I think we'll have to talk about this.
No!
We could offer you some grief counseling here at the hospital.
Okay, that's good.
I'm so sorry for your loss.